Hi there, before we dive into this tutorial, kindly consider subscribing to our channel to ensure you never miss an update. Also, a like is very appreciated. Additionally, for our non-English speaking audience, kindly turn on subtitles for a more seamless viewing experience. To do this, just click the settings button on the video player, select subtitles, and choose your preferred language. Let's get started. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to add items to your list of favorites in SmartOne app. This feature allows you to save your favorite channels, radio stations, movies, and series, so you can easily access them whenever you want. First, navigate to the section where you want to add an item to your favorites. Let's start with channels, select it and click OK. Browse through the categories and select the channel you want to add to your favorites and click OK. Now, in the top menu, select the heart icon and click OK. The channel will be immediately added to your list of favorites. To view all your favorite channels, go back to categories and select favorites. If you want to remove a channel from your favorites, simply repeat the process and select the heart icon to remove it. This method can also be applied to adding and removing radio stations, movies, and series from your favorites. Let's make a tour. So there you have it, a quick and easy way to manage your favorites. Go ahead, try it out and start enjoying your favorite content at your fingertips. Thank you for using SmartOne app. Don't forget to check out our YouTube channel for more helpful tutorials. If you have any further questions or need assistance, please don't hesitate to reach out to our support team at support@smartoneiptv.com.